Oh my god. Holy shit, he almost fucked me there, I won't lie. I need to walk with them here. I feel like we're gonna 5v5. Oh god. Okay, I mean honestly I'm down. Okay, I'm not down. Just kill him and get out. Oh god, I knew this was gonna happen. Oh god. Oh wait, nice. No, not bad actually. 3 for 4, it's not bad. What a banger. Just spent $500 at Costco, no idea what happened, just blacked out. Holy fuck. Oh my god. This guy said I'm trying to spend under 250 this time and does this. So fucking hard to get the first repeat of Zorgoth. It's just like actually impossible. I do like once every 20 games. Oh my god. I was that almost close. Oh, what's going on, guys? We're just wiping them. Dude, but imagine I don't miss every CS. How rich am I? Oh! Like, just imagine. I mean, it's fine. I can buy mercs here. I mean, it's fine. I got enough for mercs, which is pretty fucking good. Mercs at 3 minutes is pretty good. I wish I had a pot here, though. Pot's pretty good. Pot is pretty strong here. But he doesn't have pots either. Nice! Game over. Game over. I'm gonna ward this, and I'm gonna ward the lane brush, and then I can never get ganked. He's bot anyways. Oh, fuck this Teemo, man. Oh, fuck this Teemo, man. Oh my god, my bot lane are goats. We finally win today. I need to hit like 3 Qs and I can flip him to kill. Is this crash, man? I don't think this crashes. Oh my god. Oh my god. I gotta stay. I'll just get a Kennen XP. It is what it is. If I get a Kennen XP, I think it's fine. Nice. I'll buy a pink because it is Teemo when he's about to hit 6. Nah, fruit's too long. I want to reset. I have so much gold anyways. Man, it's so fucked. I should just push faster. I should have dragged the wave up here. I always do this, man. I should have dragged the wave up here and then killed it. But it's fine. It don't matter. I'm still massively ahead and I have flash up, so he's just dead. And like my boy, ADC's 7-1, bro. I am the very definition of, I feel like Silas is here. I can max W at this point. I don't need the extra points to kill him anymore. I'm so far ahead. I mean, I'm pretty sure this guy is just first timing Teemo. This guy is not very good at Teemo. No young Fappy, that's for sure. No small meat Pete. That is no small meat Pete, that is for sure. Okay. Oh my god. Holy shit, he almost fucked me there, I won't lie. I almost lost that, man. Jesus Christ. I mean, I didn't even play that bad. Like, I played that fine. He just played that very, very fucking well. Like, I didn't do anything wrong there. I literally hit everything on him, and then he flashed my Q. almost stat checked me because he has the wave plus ignite plus the blind. The blind just came up before I could get the last auto win, and then he flashed the Q. Yeah, you max Q second for sure. I max Q second to everything now. It's just because it makes wave clear better, and you're using Q way more than you are using E. He's kind of like a 1.1 durability. Like, you only lose 0.5 seconds for ranking it up off cooldown, but Q, you get up to 20% more slow and up to 5 seconds off, which is much better. This guy is just having fun at this point. Oh fuck, I mean this guy's level 5. I'm pretty sure I kill him here too, but I don't want to risk it. I think he's about to hit 6. If he doesn't hit 6, I can go. Interesting. Speaker's tilted. Speaker is a little tilted here. I mean, I have red buff, I can stay. I wanna help my jungle with Herald. I can't flip him without my ult or ignite. I don't have enough damage to kill him. I'm dead. Oh my god, he summoned the Herald. I gave over 1k. Oh no. Disaster. Oh, this is the worst part about it. This is the worst part about it. Yeah, he got a lot of gold. Silas, he's like 9 KP. This is the goal of Silas. You just cause chaos on the map because he can't farm. But this game is over for them now. At least in top lane. Oh, I almost got that for toggle here. They could gangbang me here. I'm stepping on infinite shrooms here. Nice. What's going on in this game, honestly? Like, why does this game have fucking 40 kills in 12 minutes, by the way? This is like the most bloody game I've ever seen. 40 kills, more than 40, man. Could hover mid here, but I kind of want to get the stop wave. I don't have level 11 here. Okay, he didn't even look at me. Like, he didn't even try to dodge. Holy fuck. Dude, he didn't even try to dodge my R. Like, he didn't even see me. Like, holy shit. Go around this guy. Is he even worth anything? No. Okay, not worth. Honestly, not worth. Honestly, not fucking worth. But like, my ego could not take it, you know? Like, my ego just said no, unacceptable. Also, how are we losing? My mid lane's like losing the game solo. Oh. God, man. Why are we about to lose this game? I think I just stay here and kill the Teemo again. Am I dead? I'm dead. I'm dead. Why is Teemo OP? Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Teemo was so OP. Oh, we reset his bounty though. It's genius. Actually genius. Gold on him don't matter. But now he's just fucked. Because I just need to like wait for like a little like 1 second that I can kill him. But yeah, I'm spawning for the whole duration. It literally lasts for the whole duration. The scales with level now. Ah. Oh, fuck. Time to push. Fuck, if I see my Q, I could kill him there. That was a crazy castle. Fuck, he saw me. Ah! So, oh, huge! Very nice. This guy is just trolling. There's no reason for him to be there. Should base here. No one's on top. I mean, but I should pressure though. I'll just wait for my team to put pressure mid so I can move without worrying. I can kill a shroom before they go down. Not that one though. We should care. Oh, why did he run that way, man? Just run. I was body blocking. Like, he's fucking inting. I'm literally body blocking him and he runs back into them, so I can't. Oh, Baron's up now. Oh my god, we lost. Oh, we legit lost. We actually are gonna lose. I don't know, my mid laner is just griefing. What do we need here, man? DC? I guess. Holy shit, I don't know. Like, I just can't carry these fights. Like, they're just too spread out. Everyone's just getting hooked. Like, I don't understand how everyone's just getting hooked. Like, just let me body block. I can buffer. My Vayne just ran into them there. Like, this guy was like 10 and 0, and now he's 11 and 5, because he eats hooks. He just hovered my team. Nice. Okay. Can we end? Honestly, we can try to end. What? Oh my god, we couldn't end. Dude, why the fuck? How did my cast lose the 1v1? He's 2 and 3 and 13, man. How do you lose that? I know, man. That's what I'm saying. Like, I thought this game was a free wrap, but guess not. And I think we can just run into their base and end, though. Oh my god, insta-died. I think we win though. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Just hit the Nexus. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. I can ping again. Oh my god.